In the early 1990s, a group of engineers and enthusiasts set out to accomplish the impossible. They wanted to build a car that could travel faster than the speed of sound. It was a bold and audacious dream, one that many people dismissed as sheer fantasy. But the team behind the Thrust SSC was determined to make it a reality. The Thrust SSC was designed and built by Richard Noble and Ron Ayers, two British engineers who had a passion for speed and a willingness to take on seemingly impossible challenges. They had previously set a land speed record with the Thrust 2 in 1983, and they were eager to push the limits even further with their next project. The key to the Thrust SSC's incredible speed was its engines. The car was powered by two Rolls-Royce Spey turbofan engines, the same type used in military fighter jets. Each engine produced over 20,000 pounds of thrust, giving the car a total of more than 40,000 pounds of force to propel it forward. To test the car's engines and aerodynamics, the team built a special testing facility in the Nevada desert. There, they could run the car at high speeds without the risk of crashing into anything or causing harm to anyone. It was a vast, flat expanse of land, perfect for pushing the limits of what was possible. Finally, in 1997, the team was ready to attempt the record-breaking run. They had chosen the Black Rock Desert in Nevada as the location for the attempt, and they had spent months preparing the car and the track. On the day of the run, the team held their breath as driver Andy Green climbed into the cockpit and prepared to hit the gas. The car was a sleek, aerodynamic machine designed to slice through the air like a knife. The engines roared to life, and the car began to accelerate. As the car gained speed, it created a sonic boom, a thunderous roar that echoed across the desert. It was a sound like nothing anyone had ever heard before, a primal scream of power and speed. And then, in a flash, it was over. The car had reached a speed of 763 miles per hour, breaking the sound barrier and setting a new land speed record. The team was ecstatic, overjoyed at their incredible achievement. They had done what many people had thought was impossible, and they had done it with style and grace. Today, the Thrust SSC is a legend in the world of high-speed racing. It's a testament to the power of human ingenuity and determination, a symbol of what can be accomplished when people come together to pursue a common goal. The car itself is now on display at the Coventry Transport Museum in the UK, where visitors can marvel at its sleek design and powerful engines. It's a fitting tribute to the team that built it and the driver who piloted it to glory. But the legacy of the Thrust SSC goes far beyond the car itself. It's an inspiration to people all over the world, a reminder that anything is possible if you're willing to work hard and dream big. The Thrust SSC is a symbol of what human beings can accomplish when they set their minds to something. It's a reminder that we are capable of achieving great things even when faced with seemingly insurmountable obstacles. And for those who were lucky enough to witness the car's incredible run in the Nevada desert, it's a memory that will stay with them forever. It was a moment of pure, unadulterated joy, a celebration of the human spirit and the power of technology. In the end, the Thrust SSC was more than just a car. It was a symbol of hope and inspiration, a reminder that we can achieve.